We're joined by Skylar McBee, tonight's leading scorer. Skylar, you got hot again from three-point range tonight. Talk about your performance.
I thought it was a good performance. I thought it was a good performance by everybody. Everybody kicked in and played hard. And I think tonight was just a little bit about getting comfortable with the ball and finally, finding it from deep. And I thought everybody shot it well. Everybody played good. And we tried to play hard the entire game.
And just talk about, the tour wraps up now. It's been a long 10 days, but it's been a fun 10 days. The team's done a lot. And we've had a lot of Tennessee supporters here for the whole ride.
Yeah, I thought the trip was great. It was a great opportunity. Everybody really took advantage of it. Got to see a lot of history and got to really enjoy being with the teammates and also our fans. We had a great group of fans come, and we really want to thank them for, enjoying this trip with us and really enjoying this opportunity.
Skylar.